Alright, I'm just going to set you guys up right there. And I'm going to see if my skills are good enough. This is probably going to look like complete ass. Let's see if I can sneak this in there. Try to weld in through the middle. I don't know if this sucker is even gonna weld. There's only one way to find out.
I missed.
Come on now. This is harder than it looks. I can hardly see what I'm doing. That doesn't look right. Let's have another go. Let me get some fucking light over here. This should not be this complicated. Let's see, this one will work. Yeah, let me see if I can use this. Jesus. I guess this rod is done though.
Come on. Jesus. Come on.
Oh, God damn it. This is not going as I planned. Not going well at all.
I think I've made a grave mistake.
Mm-hmm. can call this one a welding fail. I guess this is what happens when you don't weld for 10 years and decide to try to jump into it again. Oh god. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can salvage this. Let's see. I know what I'll do. Professional. Let's see if I can just smash this bitch in here. Watch this, it's gonna slip off again. I can almost guarantee you it's gonna slip off again. I saw it wiggling when I was trying to get the fucking rod out, so. Gonna hold, it's probably gonna break that weld. But there's only one way to find out. Is it in there? No, it's fucking not. I don't like that. Man, I don't think I smushed that down far enough. Finally, a wobble socket doing something useful for once. surface.
Nope. It's garbage.
Yeah, that didn't do fucking well. I don't think that. I don't know. It doesn't seem like it did it, but it's not coming off. Yep, there we go. All right, let's go down the size. This is not going as I planned. We're just gonna keep going down in sizes until it decides to break. My hand. Come on, I needed to get down there more. There we go, that bitch is on there. Let's try this again, and if it doesn't break, we'll go down to a 15. Keep in mind, the original bolt was 14 millimeters. Ugh. Yeah, I think I just broke the weld. I think your boy's too strong. Oh my God. Oh my God, I did it. Guys, this is a monumental occasion. Hello. I finally did it. This car's been sitting here for 2 years. Yeah, bitch. It's over. It's fucking done. I can't believe it's finally over. We finally got this goddamn head bolt out. I'm so fucking happy, bro. I'm not gonna show you guys my pants because they're white right now. So, time for some celebratory drinks. I can't believe that fucking worked. I thought I was gonna fail today. So, happy day.